Hi, questions in mechanics in this textbook. Problem 3.101. A 4-meter long beam is subjected to a variety of loading. Replace each loading with an equivalent force coupled system at end A of the beam. Solution. Here is the answer for figure A. Here is the answer for figure B. Here is the answer for figure C. Here is the answer for figure D. Here is the answer for figure E. Here is the answer for figure F. Here is the answer for figure G. Here is the answer for figure H. Problem 3.102. A 4-meter long beam is loaded as shown in this figure. Determine the loading of the problem 3.101, which is equivalent to this loading. Solution. Here is the loading for this problem. Recall the problem 3.101. The loading in figure G3.101F is equivalent to this loading. Problem 3.113. A truss supports the loading shown in this figure. Determine the equivalent force acting on the truss and the point of intersection of its line of action with a line drawn through points A and G. Solution. We get this equivalent force given by this one. And its magnitude. We get the moment about A given by this value. We have this equation. This says we have this equation. This gives x is equal to this value. Problem 3.120. Two 150-millimeter diameter pulleys are mounted on line shaft AD. The belts at B and C lie in vertical planes parallel to the YZ plane. Replace the belt forces shown in this figure with an equivalent force coupled system at A. Solution. We have forces at E, K, H, G. Then, R is about this value. From the figure G3.120, 2 and 3, we get the vectors AE, AK, AH, and AG. Then we have the moment about A given by this vector. Problem 3.128. Three children are standing on a 5x5 meter raft. The weights of the children at point A, B, C are 375 N, 260 N, and 400 N, respectively. If a fourth child of weight 425 N climbs onto the raft, determine where she should stand if the other children remain in the positions shown in this figure, and the line of the action of the resultant of the four waiters is to pass through the center of the raft. Solution. The force given by the waiters of the four children is given by this one. We have this formula for the moments. So we get the moment M0 given by this one. In other hand, the moment MO is given by this one. This gives this one. So we have this equation. This equation gives the coordinate of the fourth child. Thanks for watching. Bye.